Domo's card filtering allows users to quickly refine their cards, telling new stories to answer business questions. In this example, we're in the card details view showing in-store sales broken down by state, and we've been asked which states generate more than $10 million in revenue. We can add a card filter in order to get an answer to that question. In the upper right corner of the card details, we can view our card filters. Next, we can select the column we want to filter on. In this case, we'll select net sales. We'll enter our aggregation parameters. For our example, let's select sum and is greater than or equal to 10 million, and then click apply. We can now see that the card has filtered out any states where revenue was less than 10 million. It's important to note that these filters do not stay if we leave this view. For example, if we go to the previous card and come back, the filters will be gone. If we want to permanently filter the card or create quick filters, we will need to do that within Analyzer. Card filters are a great way to quickly filter down your data and answer ad hoc business questions the moment you need it.